That's a cave baseball bat. It's what I call the pickup you need when you drunk so much your mind bleeds. I'm a crazy person. I eat crazy and that's me. A night in Cambridge set me and my friends free. We face all the music with control as we lose it. Open up and close soul friends and take on the whole world with a cave baseball bat inside mine. Dreams are not just unicorns. Dreams are what you know you can do. And the bat keeps us on track to have faith in how we act. My close friend Lee was the reason I went to Cambridge. His nan cried and I cried. The funeral showed me how wonderful she was. And I felt the love she is. We drank Jack Daniels to set our minds free. I played myself at pool and still lost. Then Danny and Lee went into Cambridge with our souls. And even though I couldn't stand up, that cave baseball bat kept hitting me to get up and see Cambridge. And that was when I knew the cave baseball bat was only something I could see. After midnight, we went anywhere to stand for our rights. Danny Lee said to me, "What is the cave baseball bat I can now see?" I said, "Thank God, it's just me that sees it. It wants us to shine on, bruv. We are kind, so forever we get up. Even if it takes the cave baseball bat to pick us up. When we drunk so much, I think I can float." Back to the pub, we drink Jack Daniels till 8 a.m. and survive this soul night out. The cave baseball bat comes back whenever I need to stand up. Smash, crash, feel the power. The cave baseball bat is where we pump adrenaline into our minds and beat reality and shine, shine, shine on. With us, a cave baseball bat is unique stuff. Shine on, shine on, shine on, shines. Cave baseball bat. I wrote on the 16th of January, the year 2008. I'm reading it to you today on the 25th of March, the year 2021. And this is my Uncle Dean playing some backing guitar. Thank you, Uncle Dean. And shine on. Cave baseball bat.